The Charles A. Halbert Public Library is the main library in St. Kitts and Nevis. In 1982, a fire destroyed the entire building. After a number of years in a temporary setting, it moved into a new permanent setting in 1997.
See also:
List of national libraries, Library fires.